Come on, sing it like you mean it in this place. I presence overtake my heart. I want to know. Lord, we just lift our hands, Lord God, to you, Lord. We surrender in your presence, Lord. We surrender our plans, Lord God, our ideas, Lord. We surrender everything to you, Lord God. For I'm caught in your presence, Lord God. Where you can make all things whole, Lord, and we just surrender to you this morning. There's nothing else greater than worshiping the King of Kings in this place. Thank you, Jesus, for what you're doing this morning, Lord. And we just continue in this posture of worship.
Here for blessing. us, Lord. We just thank you for your presence, Lord. Have your way in this place, Lord. Let this worship be a sweet fragrance to you, Lord. Thank you for your presence, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Just give me Jesus, Lord. We just want you, Lord. We didn't come here for anything else, Lord. We came here to encounter the living God. Speak to us today, Lord. Yes, Jesus. Now let's just have the voices. Just have the voices of the violin. Just have the voices of the violin. Just give me Jesus. Let's run it back. Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. That surpasses all knowledge. We can't comprehend of how much you love us, Lord. We can't even wrap our minds around the love that you have for your people. A love that drove you and led you to the cross, and that you gave your life willingly to do the will of the Father on the cross in order for us to have eternal life, salvation. What a gift. What a gift. What love. That's what love does. It's love beyond our comprehension. Have your way in this place, Lord. I pray that you pour out your spirit and pour out a message for your people in order for them to receive it and to walk away different, Lord. To walk away stating that they encountered the living God today. And it wasn't man, it wasn't the church building, it wasn't the pastor, it wasn't the worship team, it was God himself, that he spoke to me. Let us testify of your love, Lord. Let one name be a city on a hill, that people people draw near because they see the light. They draw near for provision, for protection, for help. Let this one name be a beacon of light in a dark city, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We praise you. We exalt you, Lord. We exalt you, Lord Jesus. All we need is Jesus. We thank you. We praise you. We give you glory and honor, Lord, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen, 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 amen. Wow. Can we give it up for our worship team? Wow. I promise, when I come back, in heaven for sure, I'm playing the violin 100%. Oman, I just wanted to take a moment and honor you. Thank you so much for coming and being part of our family. You know, Oman, this is his second time here, and he just blesses his house with these strings. And I just, you know, and it's one thing is to play the violin, the other thing is to worship with it. And his posture of the way that he loves the Lord and the way that he kind of blends back and forth with the rest of the team without even being here only two times, it's honorable. So I just want to pray real quick. If you guys extend your hands real quick. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, for Oman's life. I thank you, Lord Jesus, this man of God, Lord, that as he plays this violin, Lord Jesus, that he just puts it onto you, Lord, because you deserve it all. You're worthy of it all, Lord. I ask you, Lord, to bless him, Lord, physically, spiritually, mentally. I ask you, Lord, to bless his marriage, Lord Jesus. Bless his wife, Lord Jesus. Allow just to pour a new sense of love into that marriage, Lord Jesus. Make them stronger, Lord Jesus, and make them look more like you. Lord, I pray for his daughter, Lord Jesus. You just continue to bless her, continue to guide her, direct her, Lord Jesus. That's your child, Lord. You know what's best for her, Father. I declare that the best is ahead of her right now, Lord Jesus. Thank you for this man. We ask you, Lord, to bless him in every way possible, Father. We thank you and glorify in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. That's beautiful.